This is a version of doing a ab crunch that you can use at home. I prefer using a physio ball like this. You can go into extension and really just tighten your abs and come up until neutral. I would prefer performing this 3 sets of 10 to 15 repetitions, and this should not cause any lower back pain.